How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I'm going to talk about why does algae grow on walls. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Please like the video, share it, and please follow me on Instagram, DylanBurke999. So why does it grow on the walls? It grows on the walls because it's damp. If there's any area that is damp, there is a possibility that algae can grow on it. I did another video a week ago, about algae in a Brita filter. And again, it wasn't the same reason, but I'm just trying to say that algae can grow anywhere, like literally anywhere. As long as it's damp, it could possibly grow. So if the wall is damp, it's wet, algae can grow on it, you guys. Here is how to get rid of it. It's pretty easy to get rid of. I will put a link in the description box, you guys, for a product that you can use to help get rid of your algae. So I highly recommend that you guys go and check that out. But the easiest thing to do to get rid of it is gonna be a pressure washer. Use a pressure washer and spray it. So again, a pressure washer is just like a little hose. It has like a little gun on it, a little hose, and then you squeeze it. It's like at the car wash. If you guys have ever washed your car at the manual car washes instead of just going through the automatic car washes. But you get the little gun, you start spraying your vehicle. That is a pressure washer, and you can get those and you can rent them or you can buy them, whatever. And you just spray the algae down, and it's pretty easy, pretty simple to do, not too bad. And that's what you can do to help get rid of it. You can use chemicals to get rid of it as well. I would just be very cautious though, because using the chemicals, I would look into home remedy chemicals. Solutions. Chemicals, generally the chemicals are gonna be poisonous. And if you do have children, if you have pets, you know for a fact that they are going to get into that some way or another. So you gotta be very careful. If you're just a single guy, you got a wife, if you got no pets, no children, then I would not hesitate to use certain chemicals. But again, I will put a link in the description box to the best product that I recommend for getting rid of the algae. And again, it's super easy to get rid of, so I wouldn't worry too much about it. Hopefully I did help you guys. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video, share it. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBurke999. Thanks again, everyone.